Students at a New Mexico college that serves Native Americans are learning the relevance of science and technology as they build an experiment with rovers in a simulated Mars yard. Now, students built the yard at the Southwestern Indian Polytechnic Institute, or SIPI as we know it. And NASA also works closely with the school and makes internships available for promising students. What they are studying will not only help them build successful careers in fields like engineering, but many say they want to use new skills to help their native communities after graduation. Anthony Herrera, our UNM student producer, brings us a behind-the-scenes look this week at this innovative program.
Southwestern Indian Polytechnic Institute is a national community college for Native Americans. And our program involves a lot of hands-on and practical and project-based learning for our students. We're basically building a simulation of Mars exploration by building an indoor Mars yard and having the robots and connected them to a curriculum.
It gives us that experience, like what we learned here at SIPI, to actually put it into work like this. And this was all done by students and some help from faculty.
The IC Mars project, I've learned more and more about programming. What I want to get into is civil engineering, so I'm glad that I was placed on this project.
We are in the science and technology building of our school, and then it houses our science and technology lab. This room is where actually is our, we call it the R&D room. They develop the technology that will eventually end up in our Mars yard.
Well, right now I'm working on a gripper design for the mechanical arm. This is printed through the 3D CAD and is designed through the AutoCAD, and also it's hooked, connected with the servo, and we can program the servo through the Arduino.
One of the things that we do in the manufacturing lab is we try to help the students understand the 3D printing process of everything.
SIPI students have a very good opportunity to get internships at NASA, and those internships are what lead to eventual jobs at NASA. I had an internship 2 years ago that really gave me some good real-world experience on what engineers actually do, and so that seems like a field that I would like to pursue.
I went to Houston, JSC. What I did there is I worked with engineers, mostly mechanical and electrical engineers, but my project there was to set up their moon yard for like rover missions, like what we're kind of doing here.
I took a little bit of what I learned here and I managed to design a house for my family. So hopefully we'll be able to get the funds and get that built on the land that we have.
What I would like to gain from this project would be working with my community. The population there is about 300. What my uncle is trying to pursue inside the little community is to make a school and also to build road sites and also to build a store out there.
We might use robots, but it's basically we like to get the students involved in coding, computer programming, and learning about the information technology. We like to show them the relevance of physics, chemistry, mathematics, computing, as to when it comes to the engineering and technology.